We will not walk in fear one of another. We will not be driven by fear into an age of unreason if we dig deep in our history and our doctrine.
Thank you.